And you look at Keogh, give him great credit. He commits players, but then it's all about the awareness of Wilson. All about the perseverance, the intelligence and the calmness of Mount. And what a start to the second half. You see Wilson, he's aware of where Mount is. You think he's just lost it. Even when he loses his balance, he still has the presence of mind to scoop it over to Sia, who goes down to the ground. And what a start to the second half for Derby. And I, for one, after Leeds took the lead, wasn't expecting this.
That's the view from amongst the Derby County supporters. A moment of fury.